This is your fate.
Isildur awaits.
We bring this war to them.
The forts of Mordor, but it is still not ours. Sauron's army advances, ready to butcher every last one of us. But we will not die under his rule. We do not serve the Dark Lord. We will sally forth on the battlefield and take this land for our own. You fight for Mordor. You fight for the Bright Lord! Charge!
Shieldbreaker!
This is where it ends, Tark. The final battlefield. Your final enemy.
Once and for all, give me your worst, and don't hold back!
Get! seem so baffled by my rhyme? By Mordor's pie in his prime.
Zathra.
Always be fine. Get ready, because I'm going to hack off your limbs and your head and every other bit besides. Go ahead. Kill me. I'll still beat you before. Nothing will ever change that.
I think you've made the Dark Lord angry.
This is only the beginning.
Thank you.
Retribution!
I died and he brought me back. Brought me back to fish.
This will be it.
And he brought me back
to support fish. The orcs.
Never thought I'd hear that.
The Dark Lord make you.
You demons!
It's getting
I cannot allow this.
Isildur, I release you! No!
Find peace in death.
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure
Order is restored to light, not darkness.
I will not trade one Dark Lord for another.
This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance. Or mine. This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. The end fought for. But a vessel, and there are others. The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
Gave you sight, and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was.
No.
Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Whether a Bright Lord or a Dark Lord rules Barad-dûr, the balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
How? The ring is
gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes, Talia. Open your eyes.
Have rocks in your head. This is Minas Morgul, and you are one man.
I am one. But we are many.
Something just moved over there. He's a necromancer! Trust me!
You can't kill us!
You will do everything.
darkness. I am not of darkness yet. And I am not your brother.
Minas Morgul is mine!
Bright Lord now!
In the body of elf or man, you are unchanged, Celebrimbor.
Consume you!
Brimbor became one. Locked in a prison of perpetual war. A flaming eye casting its shadow over Mordor. Talion had retaken the city of Minas Morgul, but his war was far from over. His greatest battle would be fought against the shadow within himself and the tower to the east. To hold back the darkness. To save the world of men.